I can't stop thinking about my mother. I've spent so much of my life running in the opposite direction of Fiona.
Hunting Myrtle.
God, we're never thinking beyond her own selfish desires, even when our coven was in danger. But now here I am, and I'm not ready to let go either.
I remember the first day Fiona dropped you off here. You were like a baby bird pushed too soon from the nest. Do you remember what you asked? Will you be my mother now?
I've always loved you like a daughter.
They all die, Pen. Some of us make rather a habit of it.
You would tell me if I'd become her.
My dear Julia, you're not your mother. You'll never be your mother. The truth is, even if Fiona walked this earth for 1,000 years, she would be but a flicker pale in the shadows. But you light up the sky like a fiery conflagration.
This is Myrtle Snow. And she's the greatest witch I've ever known. Our coven wouldn't have flourished if it weren't for her wisdom. She made me who I am. I think you would have liked her.